yet again, Hero, a lot of their stuff is kind of reliant on you not really respecting Hero's options, basically.
Oh,
or
yeah.
You either gotta like have zero respect for it, or you gotta have the utmost respect for it. It's like too very polarizing. You can't just like play this like middle ground game against Hero. Because if you play far away, he's just gonna set up all of his boosts, his power-ups, his everything that he needs to win. And if you play super close, like, you have to be careful about his like out of shield options and then like his very, very disjointed like hitboxes and whatnot. But, oh my god, he tried to sizzle and no, Nitro had the right idea, but with the bounce ready, no, it probably would have killed Nitro just because no, bounce is constantly active while the Tetracarn and Makarcarn is only active for a certain amount of frames. So if he had been a little bit closer, he probably would have gotten that kill. Jabs. Oh, I love that. You know, it is his one good out of shield option is that upbeat, but like, it is one of the slower upbeats in the game. So like, if you have a really good move to like kind of hit that with, then you can probably beat it out. Or you can just shield it and wait for Hero to kind of like land, basically. But, I mean, I love what Lamp is doing. He's definitely like not falling for any of the Nitro, like, or any of the Joker, like, shenanigans, like landing there. No, basically making it really hard for Nitro to get his game started. And again, I believe that is Psych Up, so all he needs to do is get a grab, and then he's dead.
Oh my
god. That's all you see him going for now, is that, like, and that's kind of, like, the mentality of when you're playing Hero, is, like, when you have that Psych Up, you just know you can get that kill. And you know, he minds the kill anyways because of the whiff grab. And the whiff grabs just have so much end lag on them. On stage, you know, trying going for the edge guard there, not going to be able to find it. Is that going to be me playing for a match? So I'm going to. Yeah, I got a match.
All right. Well, let's say goodbye to Tempo. I'm not much of a commentator, I'm just a streamer.
still got to fix that player cam. No more choppy audio.
Nitro!
And it looks good, too. I like it.
Good work.